only request the council 10 extra seconds for every time you look down at your phones or your computer. My name is Josh Fox. I'm the director of the Oscar-nominated, Emmy-winning documentary Gaslight. I'm also the creative director of Our Revolution and a member of the Democratic Platform Committee in 2016. I have seen ungodly and unnecessary suffering across this nation from frack gas and frack gas power plants as I have investigated them for the last 10 years. You just honored a valedictorian scholar today, but I can say that you have not done your homework. You have not seen the real research that says that these plants consistently underestimate their emissions by up to 120 times. These plants cause pollution, climate change, and a health crisis. But I want to talk to you today about politics. This city knows full well its history, from Cancer Alley to the BP oil spill. We have learned those painful, toxic lessons. This city knows full well its climate history. Shall we name the next Katrina Hurricane Entergy, or Hurricane Cantrell, or Hurricane Wayne, or Head? If you vote for this plant, that would be fully in line. We know this city's racist history. We have had immoral and cruel industries that have ruled this city in the past. Pirates and slave traders. That is what the fossil fuel industry is today. Cast off the past. If you vote for this plant, you know you are hypocrites. City Council voted to reduce emissions. This plan, this city has a climate change plan. This plan is against the Democratic platform, which said we shall not incentivize frack gas power plants over renewable energy. You are in conflict as Democrats, as council members, and as people from New Orleans. We know that solar and wind provide more jobs, and we know that solar and wind don't kill our children. Will you accept the cancer and the heart disease and the asthma of these children of this community that you will be causing by bringing this plant to New Orleans? I have had friends die. I've had friends killed by this industry. And we are just getting organized right now. We are just getting started. We are not going to be defeated. Everyone in this room who stands against this power plant right now, stand up. It has been a long word. Stretch your legs. Stand up. Be on the right side of history. Do not vote this power plant. Not for the fossil fuels of death. Come to us. Stand with us. Stand on the right side of the light. Stand on the right side of history. You know that New Orleans is the number one city in America endangered by climate change. Why would we commit to 30 to 40 years of fossil fuels? Answer the question. Will you answer? The history books will demolish
Michael Raymond
that stood with the fossil fuel industry today.
Thank you, Mr. Fox. Michael Raymond.